Guardian, we've received limited intel regarding a Vex information depot. I want you to get in there and figure out what they know.
Greetings, Captain. Commander Zavala has requested that I run tactical on this mission. Please allow me to help you with your invasion of the Insight Terminus.
Hello, Failsafe. You're familiar with this place.
Oh yes, quite. The Vex were very active there when the Exodus Black first arrived on Nessus.
The Vex that murdered my crew came from there.
I'm sorry that you have to relive those memories.
It's all right. It's only taken me a few centuries to suppress them.
Legion, what are the Cabal doing here?
I am monitoring Vex transmissions. It appears that the Vex are repelling a Cabal incursion at your present location.
Yes, but what are they doing here?
The Vex are currently calculating probabilities to that question. Response will be forthcoming.
I looked like a commander of some sort.
That's correct, friendly ghost. That commander was Cargan, an elite Cabal Scion who has caused significant damage to the Vex Collective in this time stream.
This sounds bad.
Buddy. I'm making the elimination of Cargan your priority on this operation. His crew has been active all over the system. From our intel, he's mostly targeting Vex installations. However, removing him can only strengthen our position. Put him down.
I have good news.
And bad news.
Give us the good news first.
The good news is that Cargan is killing Vex by the dozen.
All right. What's the bad news?
Cargan has almost complete control over the Vex Gate network. I predict several detachments of Cabal over the next few minutes.
Wonderful.
Thank you.
One does have to admire Kargan's command of Vex technology. Maybe if we catch him, he can give Cade a lesson or two. There's Kargan. Wow. Okay, don't get hit by that.
Intercepted communication from the Vex indicates that Kargan has bypassed their initial security protocols.
It looks like Kargan is using that complex to access the data artifact. Get me over to that Vex point. and I'll try a counter. I injected some bad variables into his decryption process. That should slow him down. To let him get away with stealing the data while we're here.
You are correct, Friendly Ghost. A massive buildup of energy indicates several Cabal transports are inbound to your position.
You asked for it.
Location secured, Commander Zavala.
Good work, Guardian. What intel did you discover?
There's an almost unreadable data artifact here labeled Oxa. It's heavily corrupted, but I'm able to make out M-Sund-12 from the access log. What is Oxa, and who was M-Sund-12?
Those are questions for another day, I suppose. But for now, well done.